tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. This message is for the General. We've spotted hostile forces scouting near the castle and request your presence.
I'm glad you're here. It fucks up the troops to see their general taking charge. We've had a bunch of tin suits sniffing around. I guess the gold-durn Brotherhood of Steel think they can take us out. We've called in volunteers, so we aren't short of people. We'll see how these greenhorns do in a real battle. I'm feeling pretty good about our defenses, but it sure wouldn't hurt for you to take a look around and shore up any weak points you see.
This is Radio Freedom with a breaking report from the castle. Brotherhood forces are moving on our position. All available Minutemen in the area, please move in to reinforce.
Don't worry, Jim. We'll kick their butts. Good.
We have a swarm of attackers approaching from South Boston.
Let's do this!
Damn, Brotherhood.
What just happened?
Incoming attackers from the northwest.
Wait, what's that?
They won't be back anytime soon.
It was a tough fight, but I knew the Minutemen were up to the challenge.
People, that was a tough fight, but we came through it. You can be proud of how you handled yourselves today. But we don't have time to sit around congratulating ourselves. We're the Minutemen, gol darn it! And that means we've always got to be ready for the next fight. Let's get back to it, people!
That's the way we do it.
Right, General?
We sure showed them what happens when you mess with the Minutemen. I've got it from here, General. I don't think anyone's going to be testing our mettle again anytime soon.
We'll now return to our normal broadcasting. Keep those dials set to Radio Freedom.